Next up is a solution to a common problem encountered while dining out.
Hello, Sharks. My name is Steve Christian, proudly from Houston, Texas. I'm asking for $100,000 for 25% of my business, the Table Jacks. I've been in the restaurant industry for 18 years, and I hate the same things that my customers do. Wobbly tables.
It's an outrage.
Number one complaint in the restaurants. Normally, we'd get down and put products underneath the table so that we could stable them out. What I've invented is the longest-lasting, most cost-efficient, durable stabilizer ever made. The Table Jack. With the press of the foot, now the waitstaff, watch closely, it works fast. With the press of the foot, the waitress can drop the table down and stabilize the table, serve the customers instead of looking for something to fix the furniture.
Well done.
And here's how it works. By using three stationary glides that come in the kit and one table jack, we can stabilize the table no matter which way it wobbles, left or right, front or back, or simply with the press of the foot.
It's really clever, it really works.
I'm so close to getting over the hill on this, because once we've gotten some of the big people, I need to get past that gatekeeper and where they can see them. Because them people sitting up in that office, they don't know that they have wobbly tables in the restaurants. They're so busy doing other things. To get this thing to going, it's not gonna take that much.
Steve, look, I love you, right? Yes, anybody who goes door to door is just close to my heart, because I grew up selling magazines door to door. And if you're willing to go door to door, you can sell anything.
Anything.
But the problem is, I'm not ready to invest $100,000 to be a partner. I'm not ready to make the commitment or the investments. And for that reason, I'm out. Thank you, Steve.
All right.
Thanks, Steve.
Thank you, Steve.
A lot of fun. I loved him. I loved him.
I hope that when the Sharks go to dinner tonight, I hope that their table does wobble, or any other time they go, because they will be thanking Table Jacks for the rest of their life.